According to the United Nations, 783 million people live below the international poverty line of $1.90 a day, including up to 42% of the population in sub-Saharan Africa. The UN Sustainable Development Goal 1 aims to end poverty by 2030. During the UN General Assembly last week, Africa 54 caught up with Sani Dangote, Vice President of the Dangote Group and President of the Nigeria Agribusiness Group. He says agriculture is one of the keys to addressing poverty.
When you look at the majority of the people in poverty, they are all living in the very rural areas. Some of the areas are living in the urban areas, but they're all migrating from the rural communities to the urban cities. Now, the most important is to go into the territory and start investment. And what is the area of investment in such areas? It's mostly the agribusiness. And agriculture is not only about farming, it's all the total value chain. When you look at the value chain, it means that the greater percentage of our economy depends on development of our agri values. And the poverty is the feeder of corruption, malnutrition, illiteracy, unemployment, and all other vices that are in the society. But once we have these people being given the opportunity to harness their values, being able to add value to what they produce, better price for what they produce, being able to add better inputs into their farms, then they will get higher yield per hectare. They have better income. They can afford all the social services that the society can offer to them. But denying them the opportunity to bring about the value of their potentials is perpetually keeping them in the poverty-stricken system. No amount of donation, no amount of gift, no amount of grants can never get them out of poverty. And the population is on the increase, which means the number of the poverty, the number of people in less than $2 in income is increasing. The number of desperation is increasing. We can see the insecurity is coming out, virtually in every city. And just because the number of population is exploding and people have no hope, and the area where we can give them hope is truly agriculture. And if we can focus on agribusiness, definitely in the shortest time, we'll see the change as overnight.
So how do we share the responsibility?
Alhaji Sani Dangote says healthcare, education and tackling inequality are also very critical. However, fighting, addressing poverty can help other aspects of the Sustainable Development Goals.